fire in the hearts of men. The divine light fire. The divine spirit that cleanses in its different forms. I love my brothers. I love my sisters. I continue the war. God answered my prayers not long ago. I asked for him to talk to me, and I felt the energy of God, and I've seen it other places. Listen to me, brothers. Bear with me. When my grandmother was sick in the hospital, my dad's mother, there was this energy in the room, and she was praying for me, and I didn't know if she was going to die. She had a stroke, and she, her eyes, her big Igbo eyes, looking at me. She's in the bed in the hospital gown. The energy of God is real. When good people pass away, the moment they pass, I'm sure there's something there. Just like the moment a child is born. God is real. A lot of us have suffered. Different races, islanders, blacks, all races. I love my brothers and sisters, and I wish I could explain. I wish I could show you in a way that you know that I'm telling the truth, that you know. And I have failed in many ways, in a sense, but it's not over yet. I'm still alive. I'm still fighting. I continue the war. There are a lot of great warriors in society. I don't mean to take away from them. I apologize for anything I've done wrong and to any warriors that I have offended. I apologize to any women that I've offended. I apologize to any people. And I seek only to conquer with light and not darkness. I don't seek to dominate anyone, but to conquer the darkness in them with light of God. Because there's so much darkness in the world. And I love my brothers and sisters. I really do. And yes, I'm an angry guy. A lot of pain in my life, a lot of pain. So much pain. I always kill and torture the Igbos. Because we love people. Before we were Christians, we believed in Anna. You know, the mother, the earth mother. And shedding blood and contaminating the earth is an abomination. We believed in Chuku, Chinike, or Chuku. We always loved you. Even before we were Christians. That's not all of us are. I'm half black, half white. I'm American. I love my brothers and sisters. And it's hard. It's hard to watch you suffer. It is easy for me to suffer compared to watching you all suffer. And hearing people like Immortal Technique say that by the end of his song, 700 children in an underdeveloped nation will have passed away. How do you think that sits with me? You think it's easy being an outspoken good guy, watching good people and innocent people suffer? Or the bad guys brag about how smart they are? Why they provoke me. I ask that when you hear my angry words, before you are offended, take a moment to think about why I'm saying these things. Take a moment. Pray, find that part of you, your being, that is peace and love and happiness. Roses, flowers, lotus, find that part of you. Be the gardener, the spiritual gardener. And let the things of light reproduce, multiply, be fruitful in the light. Be righteous. I am running out of words now. And God's spirit is still with me. And I feel the signs that he wants me to end. So I end it now, this video.